It's an outside town. I have to read my own blog. The lot of you millions of people have been before. I'm looking at today. It's just a bit of an update of Alex Bowen in life and all that. I even want to ask you a question for you. Comments. Who do you think is a better footballer? Messi or Ronaldo? To be honest, in my opinion, it's Messi. I don't know why, but when the ball through all things, whether it's Abby Ball, Ballon d'Or thing. So yeah, let me know who do you think's better, Messi or Ronaldo. Maybe I might add Neymar as well. I think some of you may say Neymar as well. Also, I want to say, school life isn't very good at the moment. Up there, but yeah, it's like I've had good days, I've got good lessons, great time. I've had that moment where I've just been getting wound up, negative comments, crap like that. So, yeah, I don't know why I'm saying that, but yeah, that's all I'm saying in that situation. So, yeah, also, I want to say, like, I don't know, like, how. Wrestling, WWE's group, I mean, like, Shane McMahon turned on Raw just last week, and it was on tomorrow at 1 p.m., so I might be able to tomorrow, or Saturday or something, but yeah, I'll watch it. And then he returned, Mr. McMahon said, because he ruined his thoughts at the moment from all things, from his dad, their dad, and his dad. So yeah, he was saying a few words, and then he said he wanted to be a judge of Raw, and I was like, do that, and it would be better without Stephanie and Triple H taking over. It's been real crap since Stephanie and Triple H have been running Raw, because every time you see them two out there, everyone's like, no. Now, this is just a cue that Raw's going to be real crap tonight, and it always is with them two Muppets there. If it's someone else running the show, it's pretty sick, but if it's someone else, like if it's Stephanie or Triple H, it's crap. So anyway, he wanted to be a charge of Raw. And Vince McMahon said that if you want to be in charge of Raw, you've got to fight one match. And that match will be at WrestleMania 32, which will be in a few weeks' time. And he also said he's going to fight The Undertaker inside of the cell. And to be honest, when I think he's won nearly all of his Hell in a Cell matches, I'm beat. The only one I know he's lost is Shawn Michaels one. The first ever Hell in a Cell versus Bloodborne in 1997, when Kane turned up and didn't stop him into the ring. So yeah, that one goes around for him. But yeah, there's been a lot since then. And all that was, I've seen most of his matches in Hell in a Cell. Anyway, so. Yeah, sorry, I'm looking away. I'm just looking up stuff that's going on with TV. To be honest, as you can see, there's honestly nothing. So yeah, also, I want to say, like, why did you... I'm not letting you know who that is. So yeah, but... why did you always insert this? It's your fault. Oh, stop! Ooh! No.